Welcome to Awabe. Once a crow felt like becoming a peacock. He got some feathers of peacock from somewhere and pasted them on his tail. Then he went among some peacock. But the peacocks recognized him. They pecked all over his body and threw him out. The crow felt glum and returned to his race. When his family came to know about his deed, they also felt very angry and pecked him hard. Thus, the crow decided never to follow others. The end.